Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three surprise eggs. Yeah, we have two Kinder surprise eggs and one Disney car surprise egg. And of course we have a little bit help from George from Peppa Pig today. So let's say hello to George. And here's our first surprise egg for today, a Kinder surprise egg. And I really wonder what's inside. So let's open it and find out what we get. Yeah, I can't wait to open this because there's yummy chocolate. You probably know that I'm a huge fan of chocolate, but what about you guys? Do you like chocolate too? Let me know in the comments if you like chocolate, and in the meanwhile I will unbox this surprise egg. So let me show you, and what's this? Okay, I think we got one of these magnifying glasses, which is super cool because this is a very educational toy. Yeah, you can use it to see tiny, tiny things very big. And it's available in different colors, and we got the red one. Okay, so let's put it together. There are only two parts. Yeah, and it's difficult to show here on camera, here in this video. However, it's used to be, or you can use it to show tiny things very big. And it's really fun to play with these magnifying glasses. Well, okay, let's go on. Here we have another surprise egg. It's another Kinder surprise egg. Yeah, and George and I also really want to know what's inside this one. Maybe we get a little car, or maybe a motorcycle, or maybe a little animal, a little toy, I don't know. But one thing is for sure, yeah, you probably know it, that we get some chocolate, which is super yummy. I love chocolate. So, however, this video is not about chocolate, it's all about the toy, as always. So, let's find out what's inside this yellow capsule. And it looks like we got a little car. Yeah, here we have a yellow car, which is quite interesting. Because I really love these cars. Okay, yeah, let me show you. There are some stickers you can put on this car, which is super nice. It almost looks like a zebra. Okay. Yeah, here's our yellow SUV. It's almost like an off-road car. Yeah, it doesn't really work. So, yeah, maybe I do something wrong. However, let me show you again. I really like this one. Well, okay, George, what do you think? Yeah, let's go on with the next and the last surprise egg for today. Here we have a Disney car surprise egg. Yeah, and I already can see Lightning McQueen, one of my favorite characters from Disney Cars. But by the way, what's your favorite character from Disney Cars? Let me know in the comments. Is it Lightning McQueen 2, or is it Mater, or Luigi, or someone else? Let me know in the comments. And in the meanwhile, I will unbox this super cool Disney Cars surprise egg. I really hope that we get an awesome toy. Well, it doesn't really look awesome. Ah, okay, we have some candy, which is nice, and Rattle with Luigi! Yeah, look at the little yellow car. Here we have Luigi from Disney Cars, which is super nice too. The rest of the toy is a little bit loud and annoying, as always. And we have stickers, yep. Lots of Disney car stickers. So, by the way, what's your favorite surprise egg for today? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. See you next time. Bye bye.